and will protect health insurance for more than 8 million Americans who are in danger of losing their coverage during this economic crisis. We can't rely on a losing formula that offers only tax cuts as the answer to all our problems while ignoring our fundamental economic challenges, the crushing costs of health care, or the inadequate state of so many schools, our addiction to foreign oil, or our crumbling roads. Families losing the homes that were their stake in the American dream. At the time, we were losing, on average, 700,000 jobs a month. And every worker afraid of losing health insurance if they lose their job or change jobs. Concerned, we will not have a recovery as long as we keep losing jobs. And I won't. You will not have to worry about losing health coverage. And we will set up tough consumer protection. These are only the most recent signs that the economy is turning around. Though these signs are a little comfort to those who've experienced the pain of losing a job in the previous month or in the previous 2 years of this recession. And we've certainly made progress on this front since the period last winter when we were losing an average of 700,000 jobs each month. Though the job losses we were experiencing earlier this year have slowed dramatically, we're still not creating enough new jobs each month to make up for the ones we're losing. No longer losing jobs at a rate of 700,000. That's why it was heartening news that last month, for the first time in more than 2 years, our economy created a substantial number of jobs instead of losing them. We've certainly made progress since we were losing 750,000 jobs per month around the time I took office. Are we in danger of losing their jobs over the next year? These are serious consequences, and the pain will be felt. We've added more than 3 million private sector jobs over the past 22 months. And we're starting 2012 with manufacturing. After losing about 800,000 jobs a month when I took office, our businesses have now added 5.2 million new jobs over the past 2.5 years.
We've gone from losing 9 million jobs during the financial crisis to creating 10 million jobs.
And after a decade of losing jobs, American manufacturing is once again adding them, more than 700,000 over the past 4.5 years. FBI Director James Comey says they are essential and that losing them would severely impact terrorism investigations. In Syria and Iraq, ISIL is losing territory, and we're not going to stop until we destroy this terrorist organization.